Yeah. Keys for the kitties.
Ichupunake! Ha ha!
Would you genuinely like to hear more of our listeners in this episode? No, we know. Remember them all. The way of wisdom, on the other hand, is concerned not so much with power as with self-discovery. Who am I? And what is really going on? And this way leads to the understanding that my true self is, in fact, the vast and inconceivable space out of which this universe is produced. My body, your bodies, are points at which it becomes aware of itself, like sparks of flame coming and going on the back of the fireplace.
I told you that people who come in to see me who say to me, I had a vision or I had a dream. And if you come here to try slashing human beings, that would be a nightmare. If I ever get courage, I'll do it on myself, but I certainly couldn't ask the volunteer. But with human beings, if you give them a drug, for example, their whole emanation changes very dramatically. And we've tried all kinds of drugs. Certain drugs increase the emanation, other drugs decrease it, so that it's almost non-existent. In other words, we're looking at some characteristics of the body that the ancients, or certainly in India, have frequently described this radiation that is emitted from all living nature.
Eha, 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 eha
Thank you. Stop broadcasting.